we can easily get input from the user through the command line, calling the readLine function defined within console. The user will be asked for entering a text. That text, here in this code sample, the string that represents that text is assigned to str, and then we print it out to the screen. Let's execute this code and see the result. Well, first I'm being asked to enter my name, so I enter my name, press enter, and then I get a message, "Hello Michael," and this is the result of this specific code.